Yeah.
It's a story about a young brother trying to grow up without a father and really without a mother. So I know y'all can feel me on this one. So check it out and peep, gang. Living in a house too small for rats. We going at it every night like dogs and cats. One big happy household we ain't. And the smell of the liquor my mother drinks will make you faint. I used to get mad thinking about it, but back then I knew I couldn't do a thing about it. I used to go in the kitchen looking for something to eat. It wasn't nothing there but an old can of beets. I looked in the refrigerator, there was on the shelf a six pack of beer, ice water and nothing else. Now see the beers for my mama and her sex mate, and she ain't cooking cause her man already ate. So where does that leave me? Cause I ain't got no ends. She told me to eat at a friend's. I said I used up all my warm welcome tickets last week. Moms didn't like the sarcasm, so I got my tail beat. So off to bed with my butt burning, my stomach turning from a little bit of mom's earning. So I'ma take my whooping, go in my room and pout. But I be wanting to knock her out, cause you know I'm getting sick of getting whooped on. But you know the alcohol is what she's hooked on. So every day that she drinks, I got to pay the price. And when my mama's on tilt, she ain't nothing nice. So don't let her take a hit from the endo, cause she's liable to push me straight through a window. She must be having flashbacks of the old days, when men used to beat her head into a damn daze. She always messing around with the wrong man. You said he took all your money, well I be damned. But you still insist to mess with the wrong one. He just got out the pen, so now he thinks he's a strong one. Oh, to fill the father role and play daddy, you must be crazy, or maybe a little batty. And trying to be cool with me, don't bother. You might be living with us, man, but you ain't my damn father. In fact, I don't even wanna speak to you. See, I ain't blind like my mama, I can see through you. You said you love her and you think about her every day, but the truth is you're broke and you need a place to stay. See, you ain't nothing but a damn loser. We got names for niggas like you, Mr. and Mrs. Abuser. Yeah, I know it's hard, man. You just gotta stay strong. It's going out from one brother to another. Check it out. Now coming home late with a cup of cake, cause she'll be beating my tail like I was getting raped. Me and my older sister knew what a whooping was. It's like we was Crips and my mother was down with Bloods. I'm never getting along with this household, and all these ass whoopings made me so damn bold. Cause when my mother was in the wrong, I'd tell her. She couldn't say she wasn't drunk cause I could smell her. She'll be walking down the hallway swaying on it. I was staring at the spit dripping from her lip. She can't speak a word without it being slurred. She can't see a damn thing cause the vision is blurred. Some mother she turned out to be. But the truth is, she wasn't a mother to me. It's like I raised myself through them hard years, and I didn't have nobody to sob up my crying tears. Now when a youngster was sick, take some aspirin, that's what mom said. Won't even come back to see if her brother's dead. And when my book cards came, the only thing she was good for was delivering pain. Cause anything under a seat, it was a beating. Yeah, it means going to bed without eating. No going outside for a week. Stay in your room, little fella, and you better not speak. See, moms didn't give her brother no slack. If I was smart enough, you know I wouldn't talk back. So she had me crushing beer cans in a big stack. The only thing that she loved was her cold six-pack. She's going to the class with the double A, but it didn't work no matter what they say. See, it's a feeble excuse and it'll have to do. But I ain't lying, my brother, the story is so true. But life goes on and on, don't let it get to you. That's why a brother like me had to spit to you and let you know you ain't the only one hurting. And don't get trapped in back of the steel curtain. Right now it's your mama you accusing, but make sure when you grow up, homeboy, you ain't doing the abuse. Hey, Rak, let that drop, man.